the audience if you bring it out live. The old method of writing tracks is to write it with the mouse or with a whole lot of gear that you have at home, all these little gizmos in your studio. And then the live show itself is kind of an afterthought. But you know what, that really doesn't connect with people. When you actually do that, you end up seeing that people are sitting there, and it's like this disconnected kind of thing, where the live performance really doesn't match what's going on in the audio. So what I've done is I really unify the live performance and the studio process. So that really when I'm making tracks, I use the same methods live, and it ends up as a practice for the live show when I'm writing a track. Now I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a hint as to what the live show is like. I have a video here that was prepared by some friends of mine in Berlin from some live footage we shot in Tokyo and Budapest. So here's a little bit of a taste of the live show.